In this video, I will guide you through the steps that will allow you to connect your PowerMic Mobile to Dragon Medical Direct. For this example, we will be using an iPhone. First, let's take a look at the welcome letter you received in your email. It contains instructions for app pairing and configuration, in addition to a download link for the PowerMic Mobile app, and a configuration link that must be opened from your phone. Please note, we will be performing most of the following steps from your phone. If you have not already, we recommend you forward the welcome kit email to an email account you can access from your smartphone. If you have not downloaded the PowerMic Mobile app, let's do so now. Feel free to use the direct link provided in the welcome kit email. Do not open the app just yet. We need to refer back to our welcome kit email for the configuration link. Press the link that is appropriate for your device. This will open the PowerMic Mobile app and ask you to accept the end user license agreement. Press accept. You will then be greeted with the PowerMic Mobile welcome screen. You may click begin. In the username field, you will enter your Dragon Medical Direct user ID, which is the email address associated with your Dragon Medical Direct account. Next, you will be prompted to enter your pairing ID. This can be obtained by opening Dragon Medical Direct on your PC, selecting Nuance PowerMic Mobile as your microphone, and clicking OK. Enter the provided pairing ID into the phone app. Now your phone and PC are connected and you are ready to dictate. To see more tech tips like this, subscribe to our Certified eSupport channel. You can check us out on the web at www.certifiedesupport.com.